Hey friends, we all know children are the biggest asset for any nation. Two of the nations with whom I am associated with, India and Japan, both celebrate Children's Day. And I'm sure other nations would be also celebrating the well-being of their children in different other ways. So here in Japan, after the lovely sakura season, please do check the video created by us about the famous cherry blossoming season. The link is also shared here top somewhere. Please check it. We have the Children's Day here in Japan on 5th of May, and this video is all about it. In Japanese, it's called Kodomo no hi. Kodomo means children and hi is the day. This holiday also falls during the Golden Week holidays, which gives the entire nation about a week-long vacation. This is because several holidays are clubbed together. So on this Kodomo no hi, we visited the nearby garden to spend some time with our son. Now, I must admit, being a full-time working mom, I get less time to spend with my son. And so we were very eagerly waiting for the Golden Week holidays and, you know, just be together all the time, morning to night, for 1 week. As you can see, the weather was simply gorgeous and we were so happy for this. This day is all about the health and happiness of children. And what you see here is called the koinobori streamers. It's in the shape of a carp. Carp is a type of fish. And actually you can see this hung in homes, schools and even corporate business places, I think, during this time, during the Golden Week time. They look so lovely swimming in the sky, symbolizing strength and success of the kids.
Now these carps are quite symbolic and these flags represent family. Usually you will find at least three of them. The black carp at the top represents the father, the head of the family. The red carp represents the mother, the strength of the family. And the last carp represents the child. Any additional carp, if you are able to see, those represents each subsequent child. These carp for child are in blue or green or pink color, and also the position of the carp represents or denotes the relative age of the child. So that way, if we see, the representation is very symbolic.
Yeah, it's actually very interesting to understand the story behind these streamers. And I have seen this decoration plenty of times, but could do some more research about it now in this video content creation process. Nice. April had been a very hectic month, so we are very grateful for being able to spend the day together as a family in this lovely weather. And you can see here, I'm just listening to my son. He's telling me about his undokai, or the sports day preparations, which also falls in May. And absolutely, we enjoyed seeing the kids and parents spending quality time here. The family members, they come together and spend time together. And I personally love very much, you know, seeing families enjoying time together like this, because all the time at the workplace you see everyone working so hard, and Golden Week holidays is a nice vacation time after 4 long months of hard work.
Bye-bye. This week-long holiday is great to spend time together, especially in this lovely weather of spring. This Children's Day, we had fun playing together, going out to eat, and we also did some shooting together.
Alright friends, we really enjoyed creating this content and we hope you enjoyed watching it too. Thank you very much for watching and wishing all the children in the world a very healthy and happy childhood. See you very soon next time. Bye-bye.